and Brandon and his Uncle Russell will talk about this season. You do not want to miss that. Be right back.
And up next, also, Brandon. His Survivor experience brought out the best and the worst. It was, as he said, a battle of good versus evil. Plus, Uncle Russell, Hans, is here to talk about his opinion. We'll be right back. A little bit of redemption. All right, I want to pop around a little bit. All right, I want to go. Let's go talk to the most notorious villain in the history of Survivor. Come on, stand up, Hans. Get all movie star on me yet. All right, you watched Brandon play, and one of the things he said is, I want to restore the Hans family name. Do you think he did that?
First of all, I want to say, I am Uncle Russell. That's a side of me that you know. But I'm also Russell from Survivor. So I will sit down and shut up. If you want me to sit down and shut up. If you want me to critique your game, I'll do that as well.
I want you to critique the game. You got 30 seconds. Go.
I think that he went out there to change something that I brought to the game. I made greatness. I brought the game to a level that is, you can't even comprehend.
What did Brandon do wrong?
Everything. He didn't do one thing right. He went out there to change the Hans name, to change what I did. How do you do that? I mean, that doesn't even make sense to me.
I just got it. I know what next season is. Let me know if you like this. Oh. Russell on one tribe, Brandon on the other. Up next, Brent is going to award $100,000 to this season's favorite castaway based on your vote. It's not you. Sit down. We're also going to check in with some of the others. It's a live show. We'll be right back.